So this is Goose, the new horse. I am going to do an assessment on her today. Ideally, obviously, you'd want someone to be restraining your horse, but I am very much on my own today. Everyone else is busy, so hopefully she'll be a well-behaved baby. So I always start at the head, the facial muscles. Just gonna have a feel of any tension in here. So I'm not going to bore you with all the palpations. I'm just going to get on and have a feel of her.